free up your mind, stop acting crazy. You know I give you the good loving daily. Try and pull the camera head to
What's up? My name is Caitlin. Make sure you guys subscribe if you haven't already. As you can tell by the title of this video, today I will be doing, sorry I look a mess, but today I will be doing 10 things I need that I can't live without. So let's get on with the video, and I hope you guys enjoy. I'm excited for this video, so yeah, let's go and get on with the video. A video or a photo on the screen of me having my phone, because the first item was my phone, so yeah. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy the rest of the video. Why am I editing this? I accidentally did the numbers wrong, and so yeah, I did 10 on the last one, it's 9, so guys, just enjoy the video. It's just that it's kind of messed up, so yeah, just giving you a heads up. Thing I have is my wallet, and I love my wallet so much. I take this everywhere I go. I use this everywhere I go. I need this everywhere I go. This is important to me. So yeah, I love my wallet so much, and yes, I love this, and I use this everywhere I go. Even when I go shopping, it keeps my money safe. So yeah, that's what's important. The third thing is my straightener. I cannot go anywhere without this, and I need this because it's very important to me, and it's just my favorite thing. I don't curl my hair often, and my hair wash, you know, it's kind of greasy, but I love straightening my hair. It's important to me, and without straightening my hair, I just don't like leaving the house without it. So yeah, I love straightening my hair. It's very important to me. The fourth item is my journal, and I love my journal so much. See, I like being creative, I like drawing, I like coloring, and so yeah, I just love doing all that, and like, I love writing. It's like my favorite thing to do when I have nothing else to do, so I like doing this in my free time when I'm bored, and yeah, I love journaling, I just love it. The fifth item is my perfume, and this scent's called Fancy Jessica Simpson. It smells like flowers. It is good in my mouth. But it smells like flowers, and I love it so much. And so, yeah, I just like it. I just like it. It smells really good, and I don't like stinking, so, like, this actually helps me not stink. So, yeah, love it. The sixth item is my makeup. Okay, so there's an insecurity, and, yeah, I cannot leave the house without makeup, and I think I'm ugly in public when I have no makeup on. I just don't like it, so I always have to have makeup on when I'm in public. So yeah, I don't care at the house if I'm like doing stuff, I don't care around my parents, but when I'm around like other people, I like to wear makeup because like I look ugly without it. But yeah, it's just mascara, and I love my makeup so much. I love makeup so much. I like doing more eyeshadow stuff and like that kind of stuff. So this is called CoverGirl Last Blast Volume, and I just love makeup so much. The seventh thing is my speaker. I love listening to music. I take this when I travel. I do this in the shower. I listen to music in my room. I don't listen to music in the living room, only if I have headphones on. But my parents don't like it really loud because it could bust it, I think. But yeah, I just love listening to music. I love writing music. I love listening to it. It's like one of my favorite things to do when I'm bored, have nothing else to do. So yeah, I just love music so much. The eighth item is, don't judge me now in the comments, this is a snack. Handy dandy applesauce. You heard me. This is unsweetened. I don't really like it, but I still eat it. It's really good, I guess. This is the only thing I found in my pantry in my cabinet. So, yeah. It goes in the refrigerator. It's kind of hot right now, but this is the only thing I could find. So, don't judge me. This is the only thing I could find. So, yeah. It's going to have to do, people. It's just going to have to do. And the 10th item is, this is very, 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 very important. Hand sanitizer. You heard me. Hand sanitizer. So, it's called Warm Vanilla Sugar, and this is from Bath and Body Works, and it smells so good. You have to put some on your hands, people, so you can smell good. nothing. But I love it. It smells so good. I just love it. Make sure you wash your hands. Make sure you use hand sanitizer. It's very important, y'all. If you don't use hand sanitizer, you might get sick because, yeah. Just use hand sanitizer. It's very, very, very important. So, yeah, I love hand sanitizer, and I just wanted to include it in here, and I've been loving it. I've been using it a lot. So, yeah. Enjoy this video, and if you did, make sure you subscribe. Give it a big thumbs up into my post notifications on every time a brand new video goes up so you guys can be notified. All the emails, social media is down in the description. Leave me a comment. What is shooting next? Like I always say in all my videos. Peace, love, and happiness. I love you guys so much.